but sometimes you have too much at the bar and your eyes get a little wobbly and some motherfucker looks at you and he's like, now why the fuck is this dude looking at me? And you don't know why, but he keeps looking at you aggressively. He doesn't fucking bring down his aggression. So you end up smacking him in the face because you've had too much to drink. It happens. This is called looking for a fight.
Running hills, I'm